in my experience, it constantly resets because you cannot, as I was talking earlier, with cortisol, like you can't have continuous tension. The body must release at some point. Your audience cannot stand constant tension. They have to do something. If they're holding their breath, they're not listening. If they're, oh my God, what's happening? If they're like this, if they're, you know, neck and everything's really stiff and they're holding their breath waiting for something to break, then they won't learn. So you need to diffuse the tension and then you build it up again.